Kylan, you, Kylan, this is dumb. I see you doing your shit, bro.
You want to know the sad thing? I am locked in. I literally
Damn.
practice almost every day. It's shit I can do. This
Damn.
is not my style. He's too slow.
She said you've done it with slow quarterbacks before. You were just better, Nash. You were just better at that point.
Don't think I've ever done it with a slow quarterback. I did it with Mahomes, Mitch, Ross Hasak, who was a seventh round drafted player I had, but he was 85 speed.
Yeah. How fast is Mitch?
He's like 85. And Mahomes had escape.
So he was me like 80.
I did it with Ryan Mallett, but that was like 7 years ago. 6 or 7 years ago.
When you were in like high school, so had your
Just in
virgin
college.
powers.
Yeah.
Your
Okay.
Carson Wentz powers.
I actually fucked up that year. I won one Super Bowl. I won my first ever Super Bowl. I traded everybody and then went all in for Russell Wilson after winning it, right? I was fucking around. I didn't win again. Silly shit. I went back to Super Bowl and then Russ folded.
Damn, sounds like what happened with both Russes, actually.
Yeah, pretty much.
Just don't, can't go
Pointless
play
sauce.
for Russ.
Yeah, it was dumb. Shit is
Shit
hard
is
in
hard
our.
with no
I
money.
know, that's why I'm trying to trade for some and y'all are like, what are you doing? Fuck it. At this point, if I'm gonna just make the playoffs every year, lose. At
Yeah.
least I'm gonna try something new.
Being a non-threat
Why not?
in this moment. Can't trade your best player for defense that your offense will struggle. Bro, he scored zero against you. Not even like against so like against him. So he saw you score zero.
Bro, I can't score now. I'm looking at how hard defense is right now. Let me show you something. Jacob, you respect me and know me well enough to look at my defense right now. 27, 31. This was okay, but that's easy. 24, 41. Everyone's scoring 40 on me.
Yeah, your only low ones are fucking easy at a clip.
Yeah, everyone scores 40 on me. Like
AJ will.
everybody.
AJ, I mean.
AJ sucks.
Perfect. Well, when
So
you scored out,
rich.
that was before you did the trade, though, right? When you still had the tall, his corner, AJ's corner. I think you still had him at that point.
No, this was Lloyd.
What's poppin', Richie Rich? How you feel about Hassan Reddick trying to get traded, bro?
Oscar was on the team when I let up 42. This was because of the run defense, though. I got four picks this
I
game.
try to ship that running back, wide receiver, picks in the offense. I would keep the running back.
I'm not trading any of them. Fuck what you're talking about.
Which wide receiver is he talking about? I assume it's not Jefferson. Find a coverage you're comfortable with.
Bro,
Find out how
no,
you're playing
guys,
song and pick
guys,
Justice.
guys, guys,
Jefferson.
guys, guys, guys. You've seen me be top five in defense.
I don't know if Rich has.
Okay, the guy's talking to me right now. Rich, let's Rich. Rich might be a different.
Rich Wright, don't say guys.
Kylan, you have the best sackers in the league. You have the best pass rushers in the league. So does Jacob. I don't have any pass rushers. I'll look at Rich. I'm gonna want to go through it. Yeah,
I think Rich was up there too.
He was up there. Oh no.
Julius
Not
Bathurst,
crazy.
Nick Hampton, Bobby Brown.
It is better, though. Oh, you have a rookie who got 12 sacks.
Reddick was already gone once they drafted Smith. My pass rush ass, I think I'm six right now.
How is sixth ass? Yeah, what?
You're used to excellence, bro.
This is crazy.
And outside the top five is trash, bro.
Newman's on the board.
Oh, I see Kylan and Rich in the chat right now, man. I see that division getting real close between y'all two, man.
Bro, I'm not even getting punts, bro. I'm like bottom 15 in defense.
Did y'all split? Rich and Kylan, did y'all split y'all season series, or did y'all only play one game so far?
13th worst defense in the league, bro. 19th in defense. Points.
Dojo.
Miles has a better defense than me. That's how you know shit's fucked up. I mean, it was the... Damn, Jake could be the best defense in the league. That makes sense.
Yeah, he has useless Miles Garrett.
He's all AFC. How many sacks might be ass?
How many sacks does fucking Miles Garrett have?
He's got like 20. He's like actually got it.
My defense best impression. I had to switch to DT. Bro, you should have been doing that. You should have been doing that, bro.
He's got 23 sacks.
You went to, damn, Kylan, have you lost in the division at all? So you beat Rich both times. You beat Zach both times. Did you beat... Well, you played Jake again. Did you beat him the first... Yes to Jake.
Damn. That Jake loss is going to cost you the division. That ass. That's why he's a game back right now.
Yeah. He has double amount of sacks of all the sacks he's had in Premier so far. Jacob, you're trying to trade him instead of just moving him around, bro. He's still like 97 overall. And they got fucking... He's still Miles Garrett. Like, you're going to make him OP like TJ Watt. Like, you could throw TJ Watt anywhere on that line. I didn't know putting my DT would do this.
You're just not paying attention.
Nice adjustment, Jacob. Jacob just old. That's it.
I'm old, too.
Yeah.
Newman on the board. Someone trade me some defense. I'm gonna try something new.
Gatto scheme, I see you. Garrett at DT is crazy. I literally stole it from Gatto.
Yeah, I know. I don't have a Bosa or a Garrett. I can just throw up there. I actually have to get D tackles.
Hey, Jake.
Jake.
Nah, Jacob. When I was in the league, I threw TJ Watt at DT. And I was like, oh shit, this motherfucker is amazing at DT.
Breeze really does try.
And Miles Garrett is stronger and faster. That's a mosh pit. Yeah, shawty bad, but she broke and she don't. Bro, I wasn't stupid because I have four superstar D linemen.
So. Talking about, you guys are talking about two different games. Look at Jettas, man. Oh, I actually figured out Jettas and Callahan. Well, I figured out Jettas. Callahan need to throw the ball more. People just be staring at them, honestly.
I would trade JJ and R.
He has 21 touchdowns. You're tripping.
Not JJ. Oh, Jefferson?
Absolutely fucking not.
Stroud on the board. CJ Stroud and Jamal Newman are both on the board.
Bro.
Looking for quarterbacks.
Bro, look, Jacob.
100% would trade Jefferson.
Bro, I haven't missed the playoffs with Jettas, bro.
44-0.
Lol. Yeah, Khalid. 44-0. Lol.
Damn.
Speaking of which, did Miles and Simmet? Uh-huh. Cool. GGA said Simmet. Works for me.
Is that me all advancing?
Nah, not quite. The second.
Breece Hall, no breakout is fucking crazy.
He never gets him.
Who has him now?
Jacob.
Oh.
He never gets breakouts.
Push the button. Push.
We gotta wait for Miles and Wiz.
He refused to get breakouts.
Yeah, it's annoying.
Push the button.
Like, the fact that I actually had to trade assets to get a running back with a 99 overall who does really well and just doesn't get break. He never gets a breakout. Lloyd got a breakout already, and I got it. Oh, he's X5. Actually, never mind.
Oh, wait. So, Breece went to Wiz, and then Wiz traded Breece.
Nah, Breece went to Jacob. I traded Oscar in the first for Lloyd.
Oh, okay. Is he XL? Oh, he is XL. He's such a demon, but no breakout, no free train on Lloyd.
No, I see.
What's his power at? Damn. 78. Yeah, it's not gonna happen.
Fuck it.
First one, three better, by the way.
Bro, nah, this defense just, this is, I fucked it up. Partially. Was it joint? Reason, okay, so this is what also should have happened, too. Because we took away practice developments. Breeze had a superstar, and he kind of plays like a superstar. He's never going to get a breakout.
Cloud, good. Brandon, Smitty.
He doesn't really play. It's Tremaine, but he's kind of old. This is the problem. Everyone's just too slow.
The secondary looks like some bullshit. Holy fuck. Holy shit, this secondary sucks. It's pretty God bad. Damn.
No.
My bro thought intellect was gonna help them accomplish something.
It used to work.
You gotta be smart and kind of athletic. Kalise, he got DBs for you. JJ, TE for defense.
100%. I don't want to trade either one of those guys. I'm gonna be completely honest. I'm trying to trade Newman for. I want old ass dude. Holland, I might. Superstar. I don't want these mid ass dudes. And Ramsey too old. Holland is cool, I guess.
He's old.
Yeah. All geezers.
Damn, Khalees still got Damian out there. Look at my DBs. I got you. I got you for JJ. I got defense for you.
Bro, I'm not trading JJ. It ain't happening. I'm going to tell y'all. Let me just put the kibosh on that. JJ goes nowhere.
Never heard that word.
Kibosh? You know what? I'll look. I'll humor this. No. I need like both of these guys for JJ. JJ, dog. These guys are dogs too.
Branch and Salt, Kevon, Cofield. Said both of them for Jefferson. JJ for one of Kylan's DBs and Marquise.
Nah. No, you know what? Fuck that, actually. That's not what I want. You know what I want. Send me a fucking pass rusher. Send me a pass rusher in a corner.
Russ Long, give Gabe Force when he been trying to play. Tripping! No, you need the knockout abilities.
I need a pass rusher, bro. I need both. I need a lot. I'm not tripping for it.
Come on, man. Hey, look.
We'll see what Kylan says to them.
Kylan, we're saying one D lineman and one cornerback.
For Jettis.
For Justin Jefferson.
Yes, sir. Let's get some other stuff. No. Let's look at the standings. You know, as bad as mid, Dom and me have correctly said it.
It's very mediocre. Playoff matchups.
We can go there.
But we gotta see who's in the hunt as well. So
it's true. I mean, AFC is pretty funny. We'll go NFC first though.
All right. So we got Mason most likely clinching the conference, and then we got Rich leading his division. Kylan. We got Dez. We got fucking Kylan. We got Zach. We got Matt. This is
the final, and Matt just lost to Jake.
Jake, the spoiler out here.
Yeah,
he's always the spoiler.
Jake gets either a plus two or developing out of that.
Type. I thought Jake be like 7-10 and be keeping everybody out the playoffs.
That's what I was saying, bro. Last year when I played him, I was like, I win this game in the playoffs, and Jake is trying to beat me. Jake was actually off race that too. I am mid, huh? I literally beat everyone I'm supposed to beat and don't beat anyone I'm supposed to beat.
Like, that is how mediocre works. Alright, so Miles fighting.
That's between Miles and Matt, but Matt beat Miles head to head.
Oh shit. Bro, Jake has 5-1s, but his 5-1s are like Mace, Felt, AJ, Dress, and Kyler.
Jake be fighting. He's 6-9er.
Pretty much. Yes, Jake is good.
Did beat Kylan.
Yeah, he's Kylan's one loss in the whole division. And the rest of the division has 10 wins. Like, damn, Jake. He ain't never beat me, bro. Bro, it's a figure of speech.
He
bro.
Did say Felt.
But it's like a figure of speech. It's not like he literally beat Felt.
Yo, Kylan, you sending him for JJ or no, bro?
This man Felt went in fucking Jordan mode.
Yeah, he finally lost.
Not taking that personally. Oh, he lost?
In the Super Bowl.
Oh, I thought you meant.
It's the last season. Time he lost.
Oh, I just named the best users.
Russ Long, too good. Exactly. Exactly my fucking point. Thank you. I know he's too good. That's why you wouldn't send him before. What the fuck? That's what I need.
Asking somebody for their leading sack, man, is kind
of. He could send me a couple dudes on that deal. He won't. I just need a D lineman in a corner. Can't just.
Do you think 21? Would you add a pick to that?
I don't have any picks.
Damn.
I mean, I have a 2 and a 3.
Would you do that with a 2 and a 3? So Jefferson, a second and a third for a superstar D lineman and a superstar cornerback. How's that sound, Kylan?
Kylan's not doing shit. He just chit-chat.
Take my 6'3", 80 overall, 94 speed, superstar, dev, cornerback, 24 years old. Let's look at him.
For what? The hell are you talking about?
Good heavens, he's 15-0.
Yeah, he is. He's not lost yet. He's smoking everybody, too.
Should have never lost in the Super Bowl, man. He took it to heart.
Yeah.
Not another undefeated, that wouldn't be good.
Who was the other undefeated?
Brees and him for Lloyd.
Fuck no. What are you talking? Send Garrett. How about that? You want Lloyd. There you go. The fuck out of my face.
He don't want to see me in the playoffs.
I don't think he's concerned.
Khalid, he probably gonna smoke you, bro. No lie. Unless you just got
I'm gonna be honest, bro. I just really don't feel like playing Gatto for a third time this year. I play him every playoffs and twice in the regular season.
What are the playoff matchups, right?
It'll be me versus you, so hopefully I can hold you to 35 and score 10.
Probably.
Okay. Oh, it's me versus Khalid.
Oh, that should be funny. Now that's an entertaining one.
It's you versus Wiz.
My man's 6-8-7.
Vibing. I'm just.
Other conference, the 7th seed is 10-5.
No. Hey, man. I didn't choose the conferences.
The me matchup is easy work this year. Sorry for you. You had a good season.
First off, you're wrong on both. I don't think it'd be easy for you. I also have not had a good season. Been pretty bad.
What you said about me. So we got Jacob Wiz, Gatto.
He's talking to Khalid.
What's his name? Jalen.
That might just be a force for Gatto at this point.
But does he just not play?
Just said Simmet this week. Bro, where is the Wiz Miles game? Bro.
What you said about me, then you put up 6 points, you fucking bum.
Where the fuck the Miles fucking.
Slaughter gang shit, murder gang shit. I mean,
why is Dez being such a pussy? Can we talk about this?
Potential matchups. I think you have the best shot against Khalid for sure.
That 44-0 is crazy work. And I'm still better than you. Can you believe that? I am.
Really, what it is. Oh man, my dog was like 4-5.
Yeah.
That was 5-7.
Turned into a pumpkin.
Damn, April, I believed in you.
Ty should have won that game, too. We can look at that one. Nah, he should have won. They were both fucking around, but he had chances and kept going picks. Let me put it like that. Typical, Mace beat the fuck out of Gatto.
Yeah.
I mean, Mace is, like, beating everybody.
Yeah. Okay, Jacob, but you're really good on defense, and I didn't respect it. D-Meat, I'm not worried about. Playoffs is where I thrive. Not this year, but...
You've been there one time, the whole cycle.
Been there twice now.
Oh my God. He's in the easiest division of all time. Which is what y'all say about me. But ain't no Gatto's in that division, bro. As I've been saying the whole time, like, Gatto, wait.
Fucking games. Nothing else. He keeps winning 12 games every year, and everyone's like, why are you keep bringing up Gatto? Playing easy clip. I'm like, bro, but still. Like,
get 4 freebies, but then after that.
I play Gatto twice. Literally the second best user in the AFC.
LOL.
The only people Gatto loses to are literally Felt and me. Only people he's lost to. And that's just because, yeah, in the playoffs is what I mean. I know, right, bro?
Wiz and Baldy tweaking.
It's just the bald guy, man. Wiz been tagging him like every day. Yeah. Play me. No. Let's just force Wiz in advancer, bro. It's Gatto week anyway.
Ready for Gatto?
Oh, man, Baldy. It's over for you. It's a wrap. Never mind.
Damn. Just give him the sim loss and call it a day.
Why is it crazy, Jacob?
Jalen, that 7th seed is crazy.
DGA doesn't build his team up at all, bro.
Because he is really good. Yo, I keep hearing this. I just keep being like... Never see it.
It's wild, bro, because here's the thing. People say GGA is good because he's won bowls before. But then they just call me trash for winning like 3 times the amount. And we're the same person. That's the part.
Y'all both play similar.
Kinda. I just don't have
he passes way more than you. At least
I pass it a lot.
When I used to play him.
I pass it a lot. I pass it more than I should.
He was undefeated through, like, the first 6 weeks, then went out of town.
I played him and beat him. Whatever. All he has to do is contact Cliff and get a force win. That's all he had to do. Yeah. He said Simmon. Okay.
I thought Cliff really ain't won one.
All right, here you go. I'll do this for you. I'll look at his schedule. He ain't missed any fucking games. He's getting smoked. And he's like, you know what?
He's only beating fucking shitty people.
Yeah, we're the same person.
He beat Gabe, who at first was struggling. He beat Easy.
Gabe sucks. Nah, that freaking stinks.
He beat Jacob. I guess that's why Jacob's saying it's good, because he beat him.
Gotta be, bro.
he beat Apo, who's... been sliding for sure. He beat AJ, who's been struggling this year.
He lost to Kylan. He lost to me, and I'm mid. He lost, and then two forces.
Ruben, also
he also fun. Wasn't beating Rich. Could have beat you. Wasn't beating.
Well, he says, bro, I respect the fuck out of Jalen. Say what I respect you.
I understand that, but the facts are the facts, bro.
Jacob be on,
conference just sucks.
Be on meat for the old heads. That's all I'm here.
Jacob, just teach me how to GM. I'm going to the Jacob Prod School of GMing. I've had enough. I just need someone to trade for Newman, bro. Newman on the board. Send me some defense.
Newman OCP.
Because Kylan pump faker. He said, here, you can have something. There's nothing good. Okay, thanks. Fuck. For your best player. For the guy who literally carries you into the playoffs. All right.
Get a bunch of old heads to start and develop talent underneath them.
That's what I try to do.
Jacob, I don't like that strategy.
You can do that when you have Myles Garrett. My problem is I kept trading the first for the players for Callahan and Lloyd, but it's Callahan and Lloyd. If I just do the same strategy but just for defense, I just had two superstar defenders.
I did it with every single team I ever had.
Try that.
I'll tell you. I'll give you my old game plan for GMing.
Get picks. I remember.
Not just that. I traded a lot of those picks. I didn't just draft a million people. Had strategies.
I'm just stuck in the. I think.
Remember how long I had Devin McCourty and Cam Hayward when I won back to back bowls?
I'm gonna be honest with you. I was not here when you won those bowls.
Oh yeah, he wasn't.
Didn't see him. I've never seen you win a bowl. I know it happened.
True. He just needs you out the league.
Yeah.
That's all it took. Your presence just had him in awe where he was like, I can't win bowls with Demetrius.
Everyone just needed that restart because I was winning three with the Chiefs. Easily.
She's gone.
I was going to stack my nice easy rings. Have them up there looking nice. Instead, the game was like, let's break. Let's fucking snap it in half.
Then you were like, hey, let's be the Lions.
Because at that point, fuck it. I just wanted to prove I can make playoff Lions, and I didn't.
I think I can get one with that Ravens team. Especially with how I changed my
game. Jacob, you weren't beating me with Mahomes. I'm sorry. Because it wasn't just Mahomes. I had a defense, too. That defense was crazy.
Nah, Jacob, I don't think so. I think that you were putting too much heart into being the Ravens.
Yeah, you kept throwing the ball at Lamar, and I was like, thank you. Thank you for not running the ball.
You were just like, I'm the Ravens, and I'm happy I'm the Ravens, so because I'm the Ravens, I'm going to do what I want the Ravens to be.
No, the opposite, actually. He did what he yelled at the Ravens for doing, was throwing the ball all the time. I just need a fast quarterback. I'm going to make the adjustments next, Madden. It's all good. Unless someone wants Newman now. I mean, the fact that I built this dude up, too, is crazy.
Same with Dak and one. LOL.
Sorry. Look at what I made him, bro. Someone come get him. He's a dog.
Bro,
he's an animal.
Bro, I told you, Jacob, it was as soon as Demetrius left. The second he left, you decided to win Super Bowls.
Look at this,
bro. You just can't win with him in the league, bro. He's to an all of them.
Can I say something, though, on some real shit? Everyone's like, why are you trading your best player? He's the 18th best quarterback in the league. I'm mid because he's mid. And that's part of the reason. I do have a mid quarterback comparably.
I was the one seed and made NFC chip when he was the Lions. But did you win the Super Bowl?
Yeah, that's all I said.
Ask Sizzle, he will take Newman.
I don't know if Sizzle got the juice on defense.
Don't do that. Hey, he got, what's that motherfucker?
He doesn't have anybody.
He doesn't have Woolen anymore?
No.
Oh, it's Woolen's up there. Yeah, he's X. Damn. 99X. Holy shit.
But I guess we're. I would need a lot.
Shit, Justin right there.
I know. I'm like, Fields and some shit.
Fields and Woolen kind of crazy.
Fields and Woolen would be nuts. That's
exactly what you're looking for.
Let's enter the DMs.
Williams and Wolf. Bro, we're getting Fields.
I need a quarterback, bro. Still. I might try. I think I could get all three. I really do.
Bro went to the DMs immediately. As soon as he saw Justin Fields was still on this stupid ass team, he went right to the DMs.
A speed quarterback. Safety. Detail. That's what I'm looking for.
And he's 6'4". Damn. 6'4", 99 speed. That's just a crazy build. Holy fuck. Fields, Williams, Woolen for Newman and a replacement DB and a 1. He doesn't have a 1.
No. Or a replacement DB, I don't know.
Oh, I'm setting you up for trades, DB.
Thanks, Kylan. Yo, we appreciate it, bro. This is GM class. I need to... I need to get a better GM. Hold up. I'll be right back. I gotta get my charger from my speaker.
Surface cool if I get tea.
Me, is it cool if he gets tea? Those extra, can you give me one? Take a take.
What time?
I don't know what's left.
I don't think there's a lot of this Hammerville one. Alright. There's a lot of passion fruit.
I'll take some passion fruit. Not quite. It was there. Tell Dom stop hating, bro. Where's Bully? I don't fucking know. I don't know where he is, bro. Oh, that's doing this stupid shit. He never does. Keeps dying. So sad.
Hello, make y'all niggas bleed. I got one night overseas. I got money hands to bleed.
I know where Baldy is, man.
Y'all shaving his head, bro.
Bro, what the fuck? He's just doing this shit for.
He's shaving his head, bro. And bald activities are.
Hey, yo. Question. Can you hear me? Yo. Look like something happened. Test. Oh no, we're on a different screen thing. Who y'all got in the bowl?
I'm never ever in my life going against the Chiefs. Ever.
So I also would take the Chiefs. Does anyone have the 49ers winning the Super Bowl? Other than him, obviously. This might be the last time we record before the playoffs, so let's look at some stats.
Interesting.
Interested in some stats. See what's going on. Damn, leads the lead.
ETR
61-10 is crazy. Damn. Jesus.
No. Duggan is second, and Kylan don't even send like hella games. He sent at least like 3 or 4 games. He's second.
Yeah, but he just throws a lot of jump balls. It's a superstar wilds. There's a lot of picks too. The 61-10 is the part, but I'm like, it's just like this 56-12. Yeah. That's the part. I'm like, what the fuck? Yeah, it's crazy. There's Mac. See? There you go.
50-40.
Not the same.
Yeah. Damn, Mac.
Her sheets.
She's just much better.
Bryce doesn't play. I don't respect that.
There's Kylan. 50-20 is pretty good.
Yeah. Okay, Malik. Wiz.
Ah, fucking, what's it called?
Josh. Damn, Merrick snapping. His defense is terrible, unfortunately.
Sam Howell's doing his thing. Holy shit. 44-21 is pretty good.
Yeah, Howell snapped on 30-21. Terrible. Awful. Yeah, bro, he available.
He's show his bad stats and be like, hey guys, come take them. It's not great GM work, bro. I ain't gonna hold you.
Someone will want him. Someone will want him.
5 Sims killed my stats. Kenneth, 153. The fuck? That's fucking insane right here. All 22.
74 broken tackles.
Hey, damn, Gibson.
How Gibson break all these tackles and don't go anywhere, bro? That's the weirdest. Oh, probably. Does it include catches?
Or it might include, is he a punt returner or a kick returner?
Yeah.
Might break some of those. Hey,
Lloyd! Hey, yo, Lloyd the dog. I got like the top three. I have like top everything. I just suck it off.
Holy shit. Wait, 2300 next is 13. Damn, Zach.
Spamming it. Bro, the rest of the numbers look realistic.
1,000 over to next is crazy.
He's spamming it. He said he was gonna spam it. Yes.
The attempts aren't the attempts. I can't even say it, bro. It's like 40 more attempts and 1,000 more yards.
Yeah,
like that's just crazy.
It breaks it up. The thing is, Kenneth has fucking Mike. So it's like once that's on, I don't think any of these guys are X Factor. No, he's not. They're all screwed up. Lloyd just got X Factor. Papaton doesn't want to play. Cares a little bit. You know he gets underutilized.
He fucking uses them against me.
Bro, Easy came out against me, bro. Ran it for like 150. Didn't miss a pass for like 3/4. I only won because I forced the fumble. I couldn't stop him. I can't stop anybody. That's what I'm saying.
Walker is insane.
Tap
Bowling, who is some random new guy.
Yeah. Who's normal?
Yeah, normal rookie, 9 place pass. How tall is he?
99 catch. What the hell?
At plus 13, he's only really 86. Fuck. That man's just happy. He was happy as fuck that his team hasn't lost yet. Just
got to join a 3-time champ.
Jordan Addison. Damn, go ahead, Ty.
I don't even know. I guess he just spams him. Judy.
Oh, you can see receptions for that. Not really.
Kind of is. He's not available. Fuck no. Sean Carey. He's the top 10. I never have a top 10.
Hey, Marquise Overall.
Got 20 more catches. Collins also better at offense.
And 20 and
play your fucking game, Miles. I'll talk to you right now, bro. Play. In advance. What's up, Miles? Garrett leads the league in sacks, as we knew. Ross is second. Send me Ross, bro. Gary.
Hey, look for
Rashawn Gary. Bullshit. I don't want Mac Jones as a replacement. I'm not even gonna hold you. That would make me mad. I'll take Fields, though. Sizzle is in the DMs. He did respond. He said, what are you raping me for? So I sent him the rape. Micah Parsons is second in the league in picks. Huh? Yeah.
They did to Super Bowl weekend. It's crazy.
You had 3 days. Play the game. Stop crying.
Yeah, I got like Tampa Bay.
I know.
Tampa Bay is nowhere close.
Won't be for a while.
Got a lot of new flames in need and blue.
Antonio had to win the world. I still see the sky. See my grandma, I still see my guys. Turn this bad, must feel let down. Heard it down, so huh? What you gonna bet now? Yeah, you can get to it.
Bro, the fact that I can't get a breakout with him is fucking insane.
Reported best tight end in the game, sadly. Tell the homes of Bryce and all that shit.
I do need a safety. I need some corners. Is 3 in the fucking league in picks. He won't get a breakout though, because the game doesn't work like that. Hit to get deflections. Makes no fucking sense.
Oh yeah, that was always the thing.
Makes no fucking sense. So who's gonna get these deflections? Greg Newsom.
Greg Newsom. DeAndre McMillan. Go ahead, fucking.
There you go, Jamar.
Tariq Woolen. The new Bronco.
I need Woolen. Hopefully. We're working the phones.
Cool. Not better than mine's. I'm on my way home now to probably get killed.
Just give him the force so we can advance, bro. I don't even care about what.
Where's Khalifa, right?
Yeah. He said you needed 20 minutes ago. What is this guy talking about? Bro, Miles, I gotta be honest. He's been tracking you for like 3 days, bro. I'm
the best tight end is not in the NFC.
It's true.
My man's felt gonna talk that shit. They beat everybody.
The fumbles went down a lot. Remember last year? Like, Edmonds doesn't get fumbles. Like, oh, he does. He got 2 still. Yeah. Last year, he had 10. Bunch of fucking charges up here. My defense is just sad.
Damn, gotta learn R1 speed.
Yeah. My defense is just sad.
It's playing you 3 times a year. It's like, and then having to play felt. In the playoffs after he beat you.
Apple, you could have done that 3 years ago. Bro, I don't want that, bro. Keep it a bump.
I was doing Valentine's Day shit yesterday. Man, that shit is on Wednesday, bro.
I was working yesterday. Guess what I did? I played Friday. No. Oh, look. I'll humor you. I need the corner first. That's what I need first. Like, and I gotta wait, bro. If Sizzle bites, bro, I'm gone. Fields, fucking superstar Fields. Sounds like it's a reason. Sounds about crying.
Trevarius cheap.
Bro, no, bro.
Not out here trolling.
Absolutely not. Aaron Rodgers intrigues me, but he not quite fucking not. Also, Odoi is 86. That is not fucking 90.
Sweat is 89, but he's up. He's 88.
I gotta see the abilities. Inside stuff. That's cool. Nah, he doesn't even have under pressure. No, shit, bro. No. Pass.
Who was he trying to trade?
I don't know. I don't want him. The period. No, thank you. And I don't need, unfortunately, another old head slow corner. Even if he is, you know.
So a little faster than the other ones.
A little bit.
A tiny bit.
I need him to be a lot fucking faster. I need that woolen. All right, Rich. This guy? Which one? Damn, why you got fucking 10 of them? Oh, this is why his defense is good, guys. No, yeah, you're telling...
Should have Lingaiju.
For who? He's got deep knockout. It doesn't even matter.
Oh, I say it's happening. Now she's going dunk on him.
Deep zone KO, bro. Deep zone KO. And he's nice on two.
I gotta check your roster. He's nice though. Slam dunking. Oh, them free safeties don't get no playing time.
What you looking for? Talk to me, Rich. We can talk.
Rich can't trade. Oh, yeah, you can't. He already clinched.
Damn. It's true. I mean, I clinched, too. This is more for next year. I'm not going to do it right now. Not the second.
Rich trying to trade with Siddle right this second. Did you clinch? I think you fully clinched. I clinched. We're out of 8-7, bro. Ah, you ain't clinched yet.
But I did, though. But I did. I beat these guys, too.
God, until that shit say X, bro, you can still trade.
I understand.
God, take it for what it is, bro. That shit gotta say X, Y, or fucking Z.
Yeah, because Khalid didn't clinch yet.
Okay. So he didn't. That shit gotta say X, Y, or Z, bro.
Khalid clinched like 5 weeks ago.
So that means he wouldn't have been able to trade when he was like fucking whatever he was at that point. Well, Apo, let me get a word. See it. Khalid still ain't clinch. Gotta beat me first.
I don't, though. I will, but I don't have to beat you.
Like, he's talking to Khalid.
Oh, do they play next week?
Maybe they played in 8-0-1. I think that did happen.
He's 1,000% on limit.
Big trouble last week of season. The way you looking.
Bro, there's no trouble. I'm not in any trouble because I've already clinched and I know. I see what my team is. That's why I'm trying to trade everything.
Take them.
We are Minnesota. We are.
This is Rock Nation. The Chicago Bears have discussed drafting Caleb Williams and keeping Justin Fields. What the fuck? Don't just fucking trade. What the fuck?
It's not the worst thing in the world, though. If you just start Fields at first, just give Williams a... Because that's what fucks up quarterbacks. A lot of GOATs just sit the first year. Mahomes did. Brady did. I don't think he's a GOAT necessarily, but Rodgers sat. Look at Jordan Love.
Hurts.
Josh. They actually all sat for a little bit.
Lamar. Sat behind Flacco for most of that year.
They sit the first season.
Except CJ.
CJ is a monster. CJ doesn't make any sense. CJ is like, I don't know what the fuck he is. He's like a robot. He doesn't even look like he should be that nice, but he is.
Yeah, that's why everybody was like, take Bryce. A lot of people were like, yo, should probably take fucking CJ first.
No, they just can't be 31. What the fuck? Yeah.
Break the rules, so I don't care. But like doing it behind Fields would be like they mainly did it behind like veteran quarterbacks. Like doing it behind somebody that's like fighting for his job, that's just gonna create tension. That's gonna be bad.
He does have a lot of ability. I just feel like he's about to die. I just feel like he's about to fall off a cliff.
He's actually 89 instead of 90.
He has knockouts, but he's 31. I know how this works.
CJ got Jesus.
Go from being Joe Blow to everybody on your dick, no homo.
Let's see your roster real quick. Let me see what he got.
Bunch of dogs.
It's not about sitting, just about being in a good situation.
That's like, you know, on a basketball court, you pick a rap board, push a fucking rap board. I stay stunting. All these girls are, you know.
Yeah, I don't think they should do this Caleb Justin Fields thing either, Miles. It just sounds like somehow, some way, that shit is going to be dumb. I don't know which way is going to wind up dumb, but one way is going to wind up dumb. One of them going to be mad as shit that the other one's there.
That should do.
That's going to just lose the value. And speed at wide receiver, 96. Oh, Hyatt.
Hyatt's 95.
I don't want it to.
Hyatt's 95 speed for your brother.
Yeah, you're running, huh? So. And he's 6 foot. 24, 25. You could definitely build that, Rich. Got a proposition for you.
Somebody send me some defense.
What did Nelly say?
Nelly?
Well, Sizzle's name there now.
The game has started!
I ain't respond to you yet.
No.
I thought he just looked at it.
Let me tag him. He's a tag guy. Just tag him. Not me.
We got a running back.
Bro, why are you always looking for running backs, bro? Should have just kept Swift.
I mean, my gasoline, nah.
Wiz versus Mild live.
Still waiting
for. I think I'm gonna be on the whole time. I'm not even gonna
chop the game up.
From our head, I gotta get groceries. Prepare for the Super Bowl.
Yo, Wiz. I mean, not Wiz. Felt. So when Wiz came in the league, you said the league got instantly better, man. So what's your predictions for Wiz going into the playoffs? Assuming he doesn't play you. What time does the game start? Do you think Wiz is the biggest competition
6:30
in the AFC?
What's up, Blake?
He lose first round.
Damn.
Man, you gassed that man up.
Damn. He said he's losing to Jacob. He said Jacob getting him out the paint.
Damn.
Will Jacob actually play Felt? Dog.
Will Jacob play Felt this year for the first time? Because he's been begging to do.
Yeah. There's no AJ.
There's no AJ.
There's no Merrick.
He probably want to play me bad. He always want to play you bad, bro. Nigga, Jacob got a crush on you, bro.
A crush is insane.
We need two more users.
Probably like three. Discussions are taking place. Probably.
We got I heard Ness lost a game and then destroyed his whole league, so I think he's next on the wait list. The freak going undefeated. Fuck y'all bags.
You're such a freak. So I keep funny.
That's not playing Madden no more.
Well,
he lost a game. It was like, fuck this dumbass game. Nah, y'all should have never beat Felt in the Super Bowl, man. Y'all never winning another game. Getting some rest.
Nah, we had to beat Phil. Someone had to beat him.
You never losing another game the rest of the whole Madden 24, bro.
That's fine. Four would have been. He can win 3-3. It just can't be 4 in a row.
If it's 3-1 and then 4 in a row? Because y'all going 8 seasons. He should still win 4 in a row.
That's true. That's a good point.
I think if he won another 3, everybody will quit, though.
I've never...
I think if he won another 2, everybody going to be like, all right.
I've never felt like I really just...
No pun intended.
I'm still trying to make moves, man. Waiting on Rich to respond.
Felt Mahomes, basically.
Damn, bro. Miles still ain't joined this dumbass game, bro.
Damn, Miles. Miles can't say PTB no more.